barrel trap, and it's an alternative trap for catching coconut rhinoceros beetles than our panel traps. So these have the pheromone, the same as our hanging panel traps do, but they also have mulch inside the barrel. And mulch is where adults lay eggs and where the larvae grow. So this has kind of two attractants to attract the beetles to this trap. So I will show you what we do. So this funnel is where the beetles will go into, and then once they fly in, they will land in here. And voila, we have a beetle right here. Here's the pheromone attractant, and here we've got a beetle. And this one, you can see, is a very underbelly, fuzzy underbelly, short horn. This is a female. And so it was caught in here, both with the pheromone as well as mulch inside that attracts. And that is how barrel traps work.